On December 28th of 1940, an unusual experimental torpedo boat undergoes testing in the Detroit River near Detroit, Michigan. A resident of 1910, O'Hara Bay, Wellington, New Zealand, guides his team through the crashing waves, scouring for salvageable items from a shipwreck that occurred just 1 mile offshore during the previous night's storm. The Golf Hotel and Lighthouse stands at the water's edge in 1939, Miami Beach, Florida, eagerly anticipating a new occupant.